Hey there, it's Susan Renda with EXP Realty at beautiful Lake of the Ozarks with your Lake Weekend update. Well, the fall colors have not quite hit here at the lake. We're usually somewhat in the mid to late October, and the trees around my house are just barely starting to turn. So everything I've read is going to be more towards the beginning of November. So it's about time to take those great fall drives around Missouri, and keep in mind that Camdenton's Farmers Market in the square, I believe this is the last weekend for that on the Saturday. So stop by and say it a hi. And then also, we have Halloween, of course, right around the corner. So there's quite a few events going on here at the lake for this weekend and next weekend. Some of them are like Captain Ron's has a kids event, but they also have an adult party. Fat Pally's, which is over on in Lake Ozark at Port Arrowhead, they have something going on. The paintball Fort 54 has an event. So also, of course, the Bagnell Dam Strip has a little event for the kitty as well. So check them out. And then last but not least, we have a fall Bass Buddy Tournament at Alahonna. It's a great event. They have breakfast in the morning, lots of goodies, and you have a really good chance to catch a good stringer this weekend. The big bass, I believe the biggest one that was caught was like 6.42 pounds, and I know this last weekend the college tournament was on, and they had around an 18-pound weight for five fish. So it should be a great fishing weekend. So anyway, what links do I have for you for real estate? Well, I did three links that are pretty well tied together. It's looking at homes and condos under that $160,000 mark. So 2 to 3 bedroom condos on the east side. There's around 50 condos, and on the west side right now there's only about a handful. But also look at the fact that when you look at the homes that are under that price point with, let's say, a boat slip available, there's around 40 some odd of those, but you'll notice that they're primarily going to be on the west side of the lake. It's very hard to find a house, lakefront, lakeview home under that 200,000 mark on the east side. But anyway, if you have any questions, I'm here to help. Feel free to call, text, or email. Until next week, bye-bye.